to get along with your parents. Sure, they can be overprotective, overbearing, and overly critical, but it's time you got over it. You will need maturity, patience, and some self-control. Step one, grow up. If you want to make your parents stop treating you like a child, make sure you never give them an excuse by acting like one. That means no yelling or whining, no matter how much they aggravate you. Step two, keep your parents in the loop. You don't have to tell them everything, but the more open you are with them, the less they'll feel the need to pry. Remind yourself that your parents want what's best for you. Can you honestly say that about many other people in your life? Step three, show them respect. If you wouldn't roll your eyes, openly mock, or constantly interrupt your friend who was saying something you disagreed with, then don't do it to your folks. Step four, be honest. Are most of your arguments over stuff you know in your heart they're right about, like your slacker lifestyle or disastrous romantic choices? Consider that the person you may really be angry with is yourself. Find something to thank your parents for every day, even if it's just the meatloaf your mom made because she knows it's your favorite. Studies show the simple act of saying thank you powerfully impacts how a person treats you. Step 5. Stop taking the bait. If your parents bring up an annoying subject, listen politely, then change the subject. You're not likely to change each other's minds, but you can navigate these minefields by controlling your reactions. Did you know, about a quarter of teen boys say they fight with their parents about video games or their music choices, whereas teen girls tend to argue over cell phone use?